have schizophrenia for this one, Gary. Come on.